Hey guys, it's Life of Q&A here, back with another video. Like, comment, subscribe. More videos are on the way, period. Today's video, we are going to be doing chicken sandwich. Crispy chicken. I say I eat something like that. Chicken sandwich from Wendy's. Let's see how it tastes. A long day today, so a bus broke down. I had to wait for another bus. Then it started raining. I had on Crocs, so my feet are wet. And then I went and got my hair done. I had to fix my haircut because it wasn't doing great before. Now it's looking way better. But I got a design on this side. Don't play with me. For the bank. Here's something in the background. That's someone's alarm on their car. I'm gonna try to go to the pharmacy. Pharmacy closed. Tomorrow's a new day. It's a rainy day in Connecticut. And even the guy that did my hair, even did my eyebrows. That would have been so nice. I'm waiting for a burger that had lettuce on it. And bacon. And some. I'm getting thirsty. That was good. So tomorrow, I'm gonna clean the fridge. I get off work and then I'm gonna go to the pharmacy and pick up my prescription. Then I'm going to go to, I'm gonna clean the house, help my sister out, do some cleaning. And then I'm gonna pack my suitcase. I only have Saturday to relax. Before I have to go. I'm excited about my trip. Must look so good tonight. All right. Sandwich is good. Wish it was warm. Actually, my fries were warm. My fries were cold. Yeah, you just get something from somewhere. You think your food is going to be cold, even though because it's like right around the corner. It's still cold by the time you get it here. Like, the only thing that is cold is the Frosty. Anybody that does this, but I like to put my french fries in my Frosty. I'm weird. I'm so exhausted. Excuse me. This is Life of Q&A, and I'm out. Peace.